Hi friends, this is Reverend Myra. I'm so happy to be with you again this week. I hope you're getting out and enjoying this beautiful weather. I understand it's going to get even better for the rest of the week, so please get out and enjoy yourself. I am so excited about our Chiapas liturgies that are coming up on May 31st at our 9:30 Mass, where Davis Craig is going to preach for us and share his experience with us in Chiapas. And I also hope that you've had a chance to go to our store and to bid on that beautiful Fiesta quilt and to purchase some of the costas típicas, some of those items that we brought back from Chiapas. And in doing that, you help us to support the work that's happening in Chiapas with our friends. Also, friends, in our preparation for anticipating a time when we come back together in person, we've begun here at Spiritus to install the touchless paper towel dispensers. We are waiting for the touchless hand sanitizers to come. We're waiting for the touchless soap dispensers to come. And when those things come, we'll get all that installed and ready as we prepare to continue to stay safe during this time of the coronavirus. And so I'm thinking about you, and we're just really looking at these spaces to make sure that they are ready and safe when we're able to gather back together again. So I hope you are staying safe and doing what you need to do as well. Friends, also I want to remind you that beginning June 7th from 11 to 1 p.m., we'll begin our food collections again on our first Sunday after our 9:30 Mass. And so Tina Vitana will be organizing volunteers, and you can bring your non-perishable items to the parking lot on Fitzhugh Street, and they will receive those from you, and they will make sure that they get distributed to our ministries, to the men and women who depend so heavily on our support. So thank you in advance for doing that. We're also rolling out a new online giving solution. It is fast, it is quick, it's user-friendly, it's safe, and you'll have an opportunity to give it a try. It's going to be a wonderful long-term giving solution for the church. And so if you want to try it out, you can go to our website and you can give it a try, or you can also text the word Spiritus to 77977 and let us know what you think of this new opportunity to give through our website or through the text to give. I also want to give my condolences to parishioners who lost loved ones this week. So I send my heart to Sharon Castronovo, who lost her husband, Peter, suddenly this week. Sharon, we just send our whole heart to you and want you to know that we're praying for you and for your family. We send our love and our condolences to Chris Phillips on the death of his father. Chris, we're with you. And we also send our deepest condolences to Barbara Terhar on the death of her husband, Russ. Barbara, we want you to know that our hearts are with you as well. Friends, it was so good to just connect with you again. I can't wait until we see each other and are able to gather again in person. And I am so thrilled that you continue to engage and be with us on the live stream. Father Jim is going to be preaching this weekend, so I'm so excited about a beautiful message that he will have for us. And until that time, God bless you. Stay safe. Keep resting in God and know that God has a plan for you, and I will see you soon.